You got it. How's it going, folks? Joe Hanna here checking in. I hope everyone's doing well as we can be doing. I have to post this, guys. We got to show you a teachable moment. Those of you that know, some shit happened in my hometown, small town, 100K, and went down last week. So I got to show you. Some people are talking bad about my name. My name was in the paper today. I gotta call you out. First of all, this is going to be a teachable lesson. Yo, Leslie, you little fucking fraud. I don't know who the fuck you think you are. I don't know who you are. I don't know who you think you are. You ain't shit. You think you're going to disrespect my name because I was speaking the truth? Shame on you. You guys can't call people racist because they're right. Because you disagree with somebody's opinion, you can't just dub them racist. I don't care what I said. Build the wall? I fucking meant it. Do you know about MS-13? Wake up. Hit the research. Public education failed you. I must have failed you too. If my mother had you, she failed you too. Mom, don't ever fail these kids again. Just kidding, not your fault. Customer's always right. The fucking parent's always right. And another thing, you don't know if I'm white. You don't know what the fuck I am. I'm 100% Lebanese, and you don't know that I'm the third Lebanese Catholic to be dismissed from Danbury High School in 4 years. Do we have a problem with Lebanese Americans? Do we have a problem with Middle East folks? I sure hope we don't, Leslie. You little girl, you will get wrecked. I'm your leader. If anybody's offended, I'm commanding you to get over your bullshit feelings and apologize to me. You've offended me. You're wrong. The Q stuff is real. I am not retreating. Do you get it? I am not retreating. I was right. You were wrong. You will admit fault or you will pay. I don't need this shit, guys. You know, Tion, I don't want to... Look, Tion, you and I know why you're really pissed. And I don't want to talk about that. Because that's not who I am, you know? You need to get over that. That was a while ago. Also, you know, I mean... I know so much, Danbury. I know so much, okay? You want to be careful because I'm smarter than you guys. You know, a lot of you guys are cheating on your wives, okay? Some of you are selling drugs, right? I don't want to ruin people's families and livelihoods. I know you tried to ruin mine and you think you ruined it, but you didn't because I'm in bed with some powerful people and some brilliant people in multiple disciplines, and we are very smart. And we're just trying to get better and we're trying to save the fucking planet, so stay the out of our way or I will fucking expose you and bully the shit out of you online so bad you'll fucking wish you never messed with Joseph J. Hanna. You guys are the scumbags. You're supporting Obama. You're supporting Biden. You are wrong and you need to be put in jail for your crimes against humanity. Ho. You ho. Leslie, how dare you even think I'm trying to go back to public education. This is the problem, man. You guys don't know how easy it is to make money because you're so low budget. You don't have the fucking brain. You don't know what to do. You have a fucking phone. You can make money, but you don't want to work hard. You don't want to put the time in. You want to play the victim card. That's a Danbury move. By the way, Danbury's a fucking trap. I moved out of here. I came back. I didn't come back for this shit to be disrespected. God brought me back here for a reason. The fucking chosen one. I'm the Lebanese disease. I'm going to lead us out of this fucking mess. If you have a problem with it, speak to me. I will rock your shit. You guys don't know about my history. You don't know who I grew up with. You don't know where I grew up. I grew up by Beaver Street. I grew up in the hood. Who the fuck are you? I grew up with the black community. Who the fuck are you? So when I say we need a fucking wall, I mean it. And it's not because I don't want fucking immigrants coming here, because I'm an immigrant. Hello, dumbass. They're coming over illegally. They're fucking raping people. Trump is right. You're wrong. You keep watching CNN and MSNBC, and that's why you guys are fucking wrong, and I'm not going to fucking tolerate it any fucking more. I will ride on you and your whole family. And a few more things. When I was 8 years old, lived in the hood, I witnessed my father. Guy pulls out a gun on him. My father. Okay, 8 years old, so this has got to be fucking... This is 25 years. 25 years ago, guy pulls out a gun on my dad. My dad's 69 today. Sexy year for him. Listen, 25 years ago, guy pulls out a gun on my dad. My dad picks up a rock and my dad says, go ahead, shoot. So that impacts people. We are hood. My community's hood. but the difference is we're good. So don't disrespect the Lebanese community, the American community, or me, or I will fucking destroy you because I'm healthier than you, mentally, physically, spiritually, and cognitively. Thing, if anybody knows a fucking legit lawyer, like a right-wing nut, I want to talk to him. I want to see if I have a goddamn case. That's something I want to do. Also, I want to meet Donald Trump, father and son. I want to apologize for voting for Barack Obama 2 times. I supported that piece of shit 2 times, and I had an Obama shirt and all that. And that's how fucking racist I am. I was in bed with Obama. I'm sorry. He sounded very smart. He fooled me. He was charismatic. Now I know the truth. He's a gay, pedophile, piece of shit, racist, cocksucking, cum-guzzling fraud. Make this go viral. Going into the goddamn gym and train. If anybody's got a goddamn problem with that, fucking call me. You can get your shit rocked. Hello? I'm not even armed. I'm the good person here. Not armed, not rioting, not looting. Americans, I don't want any sympathy from anyone. I'm way too fucking proud for it. No sympathy. No fucking fear. No fucking mercy. Just remember who the Lebanese are. Don't ever, ever call me a terrorist, Columbine Joe. Disrespect me or my family, or I will put you beneath the earth where the Democrats belong. Only fucking person in Danbury that I kind of care what they think about my opinion, if they think I'm racist, Rakim Taft. Rakim, I drove by the ridge the other day. I honked. I said, what up? He waved. That motherfucker is on my side, I bet. He knows what's happening. The street people are smart. You get it? The people with heart, the people that are spiritual, the fucking honest people, the real people, we are smarter than you. We're better than you. Our character, it's not even close, guys. You guys are fake SJW frauds, okay? So me and Rakim go way back, talking about sitting people down crisscross applesauce, but he used the term Indian style. Oh, I know that's not PC for you guys. We used to be sitting people down Indian style in the day when they were acting up outside the club. So chill the fuck out. Social justice warriors like Matt Price, Stephen Rochester, this fucking fraud, Leslie. She doesn't even have an adult brain. Price, I don't want to bring up. But let this be a teachable moment. We can keep going. We can go all day. But this is my fucking town. And these are my fucking people. Leslie, if you keep talking shit about the Lebanese community, I will bury you. It's not a threat. That's a promise. I was going to stand down. I was just going to take it on the chin like a fucking man. Like a fucking leader. Take it on the fucking chin. I was going to stand down. But now, you're still talking shit. I got people slandering my name. Yeah. Maybe I've been discriminated against. I'm not sure. Which one is it? Is it mental health? Or is Joe just fucking smart and Joe was right? Either way, checkmate. I've been doing more research and doing some dirt on some of you guys on the BLM side. Some of you are social workers. Some of you are teachers. Be careful. You put up some nasty stuff in July. So just be careful, okay? Tell you guys, you like my fucking diaper chin, you cocksuckers. I tell you guys the same thing I told you a couple months ago. Handle me with care if you don't want to get your shit rocked emotionally.
Spiteful, ha, I'm just like you. The word that niggas want to murk you is in the air. A double shot of yak and the purple is in the air. And I'm not cocky, I'm confident. So when you tell me I'm the best, it's a compliment.
I got 100 guns, 100 clips. Nigga, I'm from New York.
Oh, Lebanon is mine. Lebanon is mine.
So now that's a teachable moment, right? You guys want to be racist? You want to be prejudiced? Okay.
My feet were broken. I was stress fractured, shin splints. Muscles were tearing. I was in bad shape. No water. Didn't know what the hell I was doing out there. Had on some tube socks. It was just ridiculous. It was a clown show. My feet were broken. I was stress fractured, shin splints. Muscles were tearing. I was in bad shape. No water. Didn't know what the hell I was doing out there. Had on some tube socks. It was just ridiculous. It was a clown show.